Let's ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. What's in me?
Thanks a million.
You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
They got a medic. Soldiers. Simple job, my ass.
Shumigator.
I see a Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily?
Okay, so go ahead. I've survived bigger falls in Russia. Once I was thrown off Mount Elbrus, the foothills, but still very high.
No! What the fuck was that?
What do you want?
Are you Dmitry or Vasily?
Dmitry, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Fucking hijo de puta!
Ah, so you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Over here.
Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here.
Okay. Guns, Danny.
Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Oh, good.
Despertarse.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
¿Qué tal, Rojas?
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me.
We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.
Ready to do some real work?